Do you want to improve your strength on your upper body? I'm gonna teach in this tutorial how to get stronger and to do proper push-ups on your toes. Come with me. So a few considerations for you to build up your upper body strength is find your level at this moment. So from the first progression, you start on progression one and you do 10 repetitions. When you finish them, if you find it too easy, you move to the next one. And then you move to the next one until you find that you can still perform them with a good technique, but they are challenging for yourself. That is your level at this point. When you find your level, second thing you're gonna do is you're gonna build up a plan for you. So 10 repetitions, 3 times a week for 4 weeks. You maybe need less, you maybe need more, it depends. So what you're gonna do here is working out properly. Just a consideration that this is a chest push-up, so your hands are nice and wide until you find your 90 degrees from wrist to elbow, and then work on your full range. So your full range is when you come down, your chest should be around your elbow height. That's your full range. And then you just move on until you feel that it is still challenging, but you are still getting the range of motion and the workout there. As soon as you find the exercise easier, it means that you are getting stronger. So you move up to the next level. But let's say that the next level is challenging, but you cannot perform them with a good technique. And you cannot do the 10 reps with good technique. So my advice is, of course you got stronger, but maybe the next level you find it too hard for the 10 reps. So what you do is you just go as many reps as you can with a good technique. So let's say you are already doing push-ups on your toes, but you cannot perform 10. Let's say if you can just perform 2. You're just going to do 2. 3 times a week, 3 sets during 4 weeks. And then you can do 3, and then you can do 4, and maybe you can do 10 reps. So this is my advice for you to progress and to get stronger on your upper body and to finally do push-ups on your toes. So share your progressions with me, share how are you getting on with this, and it is a pleasure to help you in some way, and I hope you to your success. I hope you took success, and I'll see you on the next video. My name is Raquel Madeira, I'm your health solutions coach, and I'll see you very soon.